single leg squat to bench. Start these with your feet very close together. We're going to elevate a foot in front of us. Then make sure we're moving our hips first, going through our squatting back.